All right, I'm gonna go live December 7th with one, at least one server, maybe two servers. Really just been me and my buddy been testing it out last couple days, testing out all the functions, testing out how to admin, how to use the admin functions, how to we've just been testing everything. So we've been playing a game. We're using admin priv while we're testing everything out and going to monuments and gathering loot. And then the end of like 2 or 3 days before we do the wipe for the public to join, we're gonna raid each other. And I'll videotape that too. It should be fun. So we're just doing monuments, doing Bradley, and just getting heck of loot. Even though we could just give ourselves the boom, it wasn't as fun. So we just wanted to see how many, if we should make it a 2x or a 3x, or so we've been just going to monuments and just bit instead of running there and wasting time, we've just been flying there, no clipping. So it's been pretty fun. Give me a comment if you want to join. I'm gonna have so the idea is I'm gonna have one like PvP server for groups, maybe a group of three, up to a group of three or four. It'll be for good players and they want to PvP and build, and maybe it'll be like a 2 or 3x, maybe a 3x, and then people complain it's too overpowered, then we'll bring it down a little bit. But it's just so people can play for like a day or two, a couple hours, have fun, because you get hella comps. So but the other one I want to dedicate myself time to is a new newbie server, just new players. Players that want to play the game that are interested but just get wrecked all the time because the game is so toxic. I'm going to provide a nice safe space for these people. I might have to make a password for that one if it gets too toxic, and I get sick of kicking people, so I just have to make a password. And then all the people that want to play or learn on a safe server, I might, if you're nice enough to me, I might even give you admin priv, and then you could fly around for a little bit and just see how that's like. I can always take it away though, but just putting that out there. Just be a nice person, be kind. But yeah, I'll show you a little of the functions. So what I hear, Hallie? Hallie's out. Oh, okay, so like. Oh, water treatment. There's. Let's go get that. Do do do. And for right now, because we don't want to waste time, we're just testing. I put crates to 1 second opening. It's pretty dope. But I hate waiting 15 minutes for a crate. And hopefully I'll have a high pop server, so maybe I'll just make it an instant open, or maybe like a 1 minute open or something. Give a comment. Give me your input of what you would like in a server, and that'll be how I tweak the server. And maybe I'll change it every it'll be monthly, so every last Thursday I'm just gonna follow the regular wipes. Every last Thursday I'm gonna make an update. And if enough people vote or enough people comment that they want something added or taken away, I'll do it. So I'm down for input. What's up here? Yeah. So like I said, comment below and shoot me your username. Give you a VIP access. It just puts you at the top of the queue. I doubt it's gonna be a full queue, but you never know. It'll be lots of fun because I'll be watching for cheaters. That's really what I want to do. Yeah, I'll just be looking out for you guys. Might have some other people help out admining. So if you're admin, you want to admin, comment, let me know. Definitely open to the idea. Okay, so. Oh. Haha, I'll show you cargo. This is funny. No gun naked. No gun required. I believe I can fly. Right, so where are they? Oh, they're all spread out evenly. So the first one's probably. Collect that. Oh wait, put this on. Should be one back here. There it is. One second. Now I got a gun. It's go time. Oh, come on, it's go time. Where are you at? Where are you at? Let me at him. Dare you. He's gonna shoot me. Okay, I'm taking this stupid thing off. Where's this other? Back of the boat. Tony. What's up? You just got hammered. D. He's looking at the How are you not dead? Okay. So, where is this? I'll play peekaboo, ew, Manny. That's why I said you shouldn't eat all the treats at the same time. You're just gonna pick them up. It's like a little kid eating too much ice cream, Manny. I told you. You're like, no. I'm like, get out of here. Get concentrated on the shooting. Ooh, someone farted. Okay. I'm just gonna look for this one. Can since probably down. Gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, it's at the front of the boat. There it is. Fine. Oh, starting to get a kit together. I gotta find. Last one's gonna be upstairs. But I don't know where. Oh, shiza. Controller sticks and it just goes cray. All right, we're gonna search bottom down or top to bottom. Call me. There it is. Oh, another thing I want you to comment on. Put the night to 1 minute because it was set at 10 minutes, and usually it takes forever. So like night is real quick. I'll show you what night is, and just want to see how many guns I can get. So night is on right now. It is currently 5 a.m. But you see how it's skipping? It just skips. It's crazy. I want to show you the moon, but the night's already over. That's how quick the night is. And the sun is rising. Bye, cargo. So yeah, keep your ideas for custom server. I am definitely down to clown, have fun on the server instead of just be toxic. But no, I'll have one that you guys can be your normal Rust servers. But no, actually, you can do that on other servers. We're gonna make mine fun. Screw it. Wait. I hear an airdrop. I believe I can fly. He just dropped his package. Oh, I'm full. You see in the map where it is? H5. Wait, I don't need this. Everything else I kind of want to keep for components and stuff. So at least see what's in it. A single stack. Ooh. So I gotta remember H5. It'll still probably be falling when I fly back. Went in for a landing. Oh yeah, I went there with nothing. I forgot. That's hilarious. Yeah, we'll wear it. Where was it? It was H5. Well, that's it there. Did I just pass my bullets? What just happened? I got more C4. That's really what I'm trying to get. So let's go take Bradley. We don't have enough. Is that Heli? Oh. Let's take Heli. Then I'll end the video. I'll show you how an admin takes Heli. Just wait, Heli. Oh no. He's gonna rocket my shiznit. Don't you dare blow up my base. Drop all this. Ugh. Don't hurt me. At least gotta put this away. Alright. Now it's time to fight. Oh duh, I can't pull out a gun and over outpost. Come here. Bite me over here. Oh, be nice if it's loaded. Two sprays, horrible. Oh, he's down low. Don't. He's rocketing. Constantly moving, so it's like hard to shoot and move. Oh. Finally. That's how terrible I am. That's why I want to admin. Get it? Comment below.